Alright guys, alright, so we are here at the last episode for Game of Thrones. This is it. This is finally it. This is everything. So I remember like starting like way back when, like a couple months ago. I think it's 2 months ago, the first episode. And it's like, yo, this show is fantastic. I'm gonna continue. And now we're here at the freaking last episode. It has been a wonderful ride. I want to thank everyone who come out to watch the video. Every single one of you, you are just special. I appreciate everything that you do. To all of my peoples, man, thank you very much. Thank you. And to answer the question, yes, I'm going to be watching House of the Dragon. Actually, already started. It's on my Patreon. And yeah, as soon as I finish with this video and the singing, I forget what it's called. It was a singing video, but with all the whole cast. So after I make that video, I'm gonna start House of the Dragon. So yeah, so guys, last episode, man, let us hop in and let's do what we do best. Thank you so much again. So let's hop into the video. I think a lot of persons don't get it mixed up. I have somebody commented something I was actually thinking. I'm gonna put it up right here so you guys can see. Dany is a protagonist, but she is not a good person, you know, something like Overlord. Oh please, abundong, babobondong. Davos, let me see you dead on Davos. In my
I'll find you later.
Remember how Valyrian the Dread did melt the swords and them inside the throne room? Drogon melt the bodies and them inside a king's landing. Ow. This is where Arya went for cover before she saw the horse and ride off. They're all dead.
In the name of the one true queen, Daenerys Targaryen, I sentence you to die.
Grey Worm!
What is this madness?
It's over. These men are prisoners. It is not over until the Queen's enemies are defeated.
How much more defeated do you want them to be? They're on their knees.
They are breathing.
Oi.
Look around you, friend. We won.
I obey my Queen's commands, not yours.
And what are the Queen's commands?
Slaughter.
Kill all who follow Cersei Lannister. They chose to fight for her.
Why?
Easy, man. Easy.
Why? Easy, man.
John. We should speak with the queen.
Why? Girl, say, dog, you're still holding my hand. Why are you still holding my hand? We're not getting married. Is there anyone left? Oh, he going down inside the crypt. You guys see a dead brother and a dead sister? He's right on a rubbish jeep. Then. Yeah, you see golden hand. Got a lot of bricks, bro. Wow, my boy hand break the other. Wow. That's saucy. If that's. That'll be saucy. But what did you expect? You. I mean, it's hot falling on your brother and sister dead. And you helped kill them, but. Well, he didn't help kill them because he told Danny to stop. But you are part of the problem still. Yeah. Ah, it is rough. It is absolutely rough. Yeah. Arya! What are you going to do, my girl? We're still getting burned up outside, eh? Where's the crazy woman? Where's my crazy woman? Oh, my girl!
Grow home.
Tell Danny, grow, Danny. Pump him all and come up the stairs, you know. What want me to kick up back down? You want me to kick him back down? That's how Grey's houses were made. A man who didn't fear killing some people. So people follow him, kill more people. Become a king, and they kill thousands more. I can see how that they look. Like she's walking on the dragon wing. It look like a, just makes you look like a dragon. The world needs a monster, everyone. Why do you keep in check if you're not a monster? If you be a monster, we'll keep in check.
Sit your ass down.
Shafka Adrevish does get anima hogegron shiketi mori.
Man, suits. I'm not hearing what she's saying. She's not even a freaking megaphone.
Shafka Adrevish or Kuen again, Mori.
I mean, Drogon was supposed to be there. Yeah, Viserion was supposed to be on the other side. Rhaegal, no. Drogon was supposed to be in the center. And the two of them on the each side, but.
Drogon Nudo.
Oh, that's very warm.
Hinran game is Hosno and Nomadic Rupa. Nadiro Mentiro Hetrikas a Barje Karajeixa. Avitolvio and Nurho Gentosi Brozan.
Da.
Dario Valerio Valeriat! Daremi Rosse is that! In Vabatolvio Viho Beoldi da Rende! In Vabatolvio Viho Ninronti da Derat! Tolvio Pregelat! In Winter Velva Dornot!
Wow!
Grevi in Noma Pregelat!
Bro, this is indeed what you call breaking the wheel in truth. Like you're mashing up everything, destroying everything. This is what you call mashing up the wheel indeed. Tyrion, what are you doing there, bad boy? Dog, Danny, see if you feel him again, he get mashed up, you know.
You freed your brother.
Why?
You committed treason.
And you slaughtered a city.
Wow. Boy, see, boy, me not want to be your hand no more. Check this out back from you. Me not want to, boy. Yo, you boy, disrespectful to boy when I say, like, hey, hey, hold on. But
Zirineja Katas.
This cunt I see, man. What Tyrion gonna do? Tyrion can't fight. Tyrion gonna do anything. Tyrion is like, watch your stupid ass, you know. Watch yourself, boy. Watch your dotish face, boy. Fair it is, auntie and nephew. And she don't love. She don't want that freaking prick no more. She don't want it no more, bro. You don't waste your chance. She already wasted his chance.
Your queen got there first.
Hungry. Save
you. She's everyone's queen now.
Try telling Sansa.
Oh, fuck. Yo, but she's celebrating Winterfell to Dawn, you know. Can't talk
to... She knows who you are.
Can't talk to
who you really are. You'll always be a threat to her.
Yeah.
And I know a killer when I see one.
Yeah, you see him, he's like freaking Arya, bro.
Thank you for coming to see me.
Who guy really sit, you know?
Our queen doesn't keep prisoners for long. Tyrion. I suppose there's a crude kind of justice.
Nah, Tyrion can't. Everybody just dying. Tyrion can't.
I betrayed my closest friend and watched him burn.
Oh, you're stupid. Your daughter's
ass. Ashes can tell my ashes.
I was right. I told you so.
So is there life after death?
You'll find out.
Not that I've seen.
Well,
I should be thankful.
Johnny.
And I'd do it again now that I've seen what I've seen.
Yeah, only until I see
my fate.
Seeing is believing, everybody's saying.
King's Landing did not.
Seeing is believing.
I can't justify what happened. Varys was right. I was wrong.
I'll lose it.
Vanity to think I could guide her.
She's not her father, no more than your Tywin Lannister.
My father was an evil man. My sister was an evil woman. Pile up all the bodies of all the people they ever killed. There still won't be half as many as our beautiful queen slaughtered in a single day.
She left her no choice.
The moment the gates fell, the battle was over.
She saw her friend beheaded.
Would you have done it?
I mean...
What?
You've been up there, on a dragon's back. You've had that power. Would you have burned the city down?
Anybody would have borne it down if he suffered a loss.
I don't know.
Daddy loss.
Yes, you do.
Anybody would have borne it down suffering.
You won't say because you don't want to betray her.
Suffering what Danny lost? But anybody would have done it.
Everywhere she goes, evil men die, and we cheer her for it. And she grows more powerful and more sure that she is good and right. If you truly believed it, wouldn't you kill whoever stood between you and paradise?
Exactly. The sad thing is, there is no paradise. Yeah, Johnny, your back must be hot in your boy. Johnny, back must be heavy as fuck.
I know you love her. I love her too. Not as successfully as you.
What's it mean? I get free recording back.
But I believed in her. With all my heart.
Keyword, believed.
Love is more powerful than reason. Look at my brother.
That he just dotish. He just stupid. And I love.
Love is the death of duty.
It's the death of duty. He just dotish, dog. Jamie's a freaking jackass. Jamie the jackass.
Who came up with that?
Then I mean, sir.
Maester Aemon said it a long time ago.
Oh, yeah, but Aemon was talking to him. But you have a choice. You have a choice,
sometimes,
you know.
Duty is the death of love. You've always tried to do the right thing, no matter the cost. You've tried to protect people. Who is the greatest threat to the people now?
Danny.
That's her decision. She is the queen.
Wow. Johnny, you are one freaking stupid prick. You are my... Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry I came to this. My sisters will be loyal to the throne.
Why do you think Sansa told me the truth about you? Because she doesn't want Danny to be queen.
She doesn't get to choose.
No. But you do.
As Johnny rolled out of the room, the Drogo just did it waiting. Miss you come back from that. Yeah, I suppose he looks like you see freaking mountain rise up. Ah! Oh, a freaking drug. Yeah, he same thing, you know. We say in a drug and then he waiting, you know. Roar! Leave mommy alone. Leave my mother alone. Wow, Johnny going into dark and she's coming into the light. Bro, this is the same shit from her freaking dream. And she was walking, going crazy. Yeah, this is it. This is it from her dream, bro. When she was, And remember, we were saying, do not sit in the seat. I was saying, don't sit in the seat. Now she sees this throne and she's like, oh, I get to sit in the chair. Don't do it, Danny. Don't do it.
When I was a girl, my brother told me it was made with 1,000 swords from Aegon's fallen enemies.
That's more than 1,000 swords.
What do 1,000 swords look like in the mind of a little girl who can't count to 20?
But you think it's enough? In House of the Dragon,
I imagined a mountain of swords too high to climb. So many fallen enemies, you could only see the soles of Aegon's feet.
I saw them executing Lannister prisoners in the street.
I tried to make peace with Cersei.
Well, not with the people.
She used their innocence as a weapon against
me. Yeah, she used them as pawns.
She thought it would cripple me.
And Tyrion?
I can't.
You can't.
Just like Jorah.
You can forgive all of them. Make them see they made a mistake.
Make them understand.
We can't hide behind small mercies.
What the fuck?
The world we need won't be built by men loyal to the world we have.
The world we need is a world of mercy. It has to be.
And it will be.
How do you know it'll be good?
Because I know what is good. And so do you.
I don't.
You do. You do. You've always known.
All the other people who think they know what's good.
Yeah.
They don't get to choose.
Fire! Fire in your fire! They don't get to choose, bro.
Be with me.
Bro! Yo! My girl said they don't get to choose.
This is our reason. We break the wheel together.
Ah, Johnny, I break the wheel.
You are my queen.
Now, Johnny, I kill my girl.
Now. And always.
Doggy boy, stop, she! Why? Basically said that when she was having that dream, it's like right there, you guys did it up inside of that freaking throne room there. Jack! Oh my god, dad! Yo, Johan! Johan is like, yo, mommy, wake up! We're running on each one. Yeah, my boy, running on each one. She just pick up on me and flare. Dog, how did say? Dog, the dragon had been dirty, you know? Yo, the dragon, no, is the freaking pursued for the freaking Iron Throne is what freaking kill this woman here, you know? My boy, burn down the throne. How is Johnny? What Johnny guy tell everybody? Oh, she tripped and fell on the blade. Ah, shit, I had the blade in my hand. She tripped and fell. Ah! The dragon pit. Tyrion. What Johnny did? Johnny not did it? Yeah. Now, what is this?
Where's John?
He is our prisoner.
I swore to follow Daenerys Targaryen.
You swore to follow a tyrant.
She freed us from a tyrant. Cersei is gone because of her, and Jon Snow put a knife in her heart.
Wow.
Let the Unsullied give him what he deserves.
Say another word about killing my brother and I'll cut your throat.
Why?
Friends, please.
Why? No!
We've been cutting each other's throats long enough. We've had enough war. Thousands of you, thousands of them. You know how it ends. We need to find a better way.
We do not need payment. We need justice.
It's not for you to decide.
You are not here to speak!
Why?
Everyone has heard enough words from you.
John committed his crime here. His fate is for our king to decide.
Our king?
Or our queen.
We don't have a king or queen.
You're the most powerful people in Westeros. Choose one.
Wow.
Make your choice then.
What is cunt? That! What, Johnny is the only buddy? Johnny is the only. I choose Jon Snow. I choose Jon Snow. Yo, Danny. Dang. Danny just get away from existence. Man, I'm picking a new freaking king and queen.
I suppose this is the most important moment of our lives. And
understand. Please sit.
Bye. Oh, yeah, he's the guy I have Jamie. Jamie did capture. Man, see, boy, shut up and sit up. Yeah, he's what Jamie did capture and was holding. He was to marry Walder Frey daughter.
We represent all the great houses, but whomever we choose, they won't just rule over lords and ladies. Maybe the decision about what's best for everyone should be left to, well, everyone.
And this is how, like the whole politician coming, like, everybody get to choose who's their new leader. So this is where it starts. Okay.
Maybe we should give the dogs a vote as well.
I'll ask my horse.
Well, Sam had the...
Oh. I've had nothing to do but think these past few weeks about our bloody history. What unites people? Armies?
Wine.
Flags. There's nothing in the world more powerful than a good story. Nothing can stop it. And who has a better story?
I'm John.
Than Bran the Broken. The boy who fell from a high tower and lived. The keeper of all our stories.
You never expected that.
Wars, weddings, births, massacres, famines. Our triumphs. Who better to lead us into the future?
Bran has no interest in ruling, and he can't father children.
Good. Sons of kings can be cruel and stupid, as you well know.
Yep.
His will never torment us. That is the wheel our queen wanted to break. From now on, rulers will not be born. They will be chosen. On this spot by the lords and ladies of Westeros. To serve the realm. Will you wear the crown?
Alias.
Will you lead the Seven Kingdoms to the best of your abilities from this day until your last day?
Why do you think I came all this way?
What?
The Brandon of House Stark.
I.
Now let me just spell it. What? Gendry!
I'm not sure I get a vote, but I.
Brienne.
I.
Brienne just vexed Jamie dead. Shut up. Oh, I.
I love you, little brother. I always will. You'll be a good king.
But tens of thousands of Northmen fell in the Great War, defending all of Westeros. And those who survived have seen too much and fought too hard ever to kneel again. The North will remain an independent kingdom, as it was for thousands of years.
Wow. Look at Arya, look at that Sansa. That's my big sister. You stupid.
All hail Bran the Broken.
Bran the Broken.
First of his name, King of the Andals and the First Men.
Lord of the Six Kingdoms and Protector of the Realm.
Well, see, remember it's six because the North End. Yeah, the North End. Take him.
You will be my hand.
No, Your Grace, I don't want it.
And I don't want to be king.
I don't deserve it. I thought I was wise, but I wasn't. I thought I knew what was right, but I didn't.
I'm king.
This man is a criminal. He deserves justice.
He just got it. He's made many terrible mistakes.
It's too unfair him now.
He's going to spend the rest of his life fixing them.
It is not enough.
Huh? Yo, Jan! Why are you going free?
To the Unsullied would start a war. Letting you walk free would start a war. So our new king has chosen to send you to the Night's Watch.
Hey man, don't been there already.
I still Night's Watch.
What, you boy done? Johnny!
You shall take no wife, hold no lands, father no children.
The boy done. That boy done fight away from
the
Night's Watch.
Solid wanted your head, of course. But Grey Worm has accepted the justice of a life sentence. No one is very happy.
No, oh, this is bullshit. It
means it's a good compromise, I suppose.
Oh, Johnny.
Right.
This is bullshit, bro.
What I did.
No. We want Danny to live. Did. We wanted Danny to live. And that's a bond on everybody.
Doesn't feel right.
The things that are right don't always feel right. And man, don't come for me Night's Watch and game back. Man, what if...
I don't expect we'll ever see each other again.
I wouldn't be so sure.
I break
a few years as Hand of the King would make anyone want to piss off the edge of the world.
The wild old mashup. My boy, we want to kill you up so bad than that.
Suli Vavaj or Nath?
Oh shit. You going to Nath? You going to where? Missandei was telling all my people, peaceful people, they cannot protect themselves.
I will protect you.
I wish there had been another way.
Nah, I have to be another way.
Can you forgive me?
No. Alias, no, I can't forgive you.
You can come see me, you know, at Castle Black.
I can't.
You think anyone will dare tell you women aren't allowed?
I'm not going back north.
Huh? Where are you going?
Bravos.
What's west of Westeros?
I don't know.
She came back up,
bro. No one knows.
She came back up, bro.
Where all the maps stop.
Yo, this is going wrong in a circle.
That's where I'm going.
Oh, my map stop. You gonna jump off the edge of the wall? I'm gonna jump off the edge of the world. You're going in a circle.
You're great. I'm sorry I wasn't there when you needed me.
You were exactly where you were supposed to be.
You were exactly where you're supposed to be, bro. Waiting African of Assyrian. Ah, what kind of jumpiness is this, baby? Ah, this is jumpiness! Vexer! Tomong, I come back for you. Tomong, you think Tomong done with you? What, Jamie? Yeah, look, this. Arthur Dane, man. Bad boy, Dane. What a cheap here, Jeff. Hello, for Jamie. Oh, you guys write Jamie's to become my Jamie name wasn't inside the, wasn't inside the book, huh? Ain't nothing for Jamie. Jamie will be doing his chat. Oh, he guy might go make saucy. What about breed you? Man, should I breed you and leave you with a picnic? And then somebody else will take care of him. Woman, How he died protecting? Died protecting his wife. The only woman he ever loved. He nabi love you. Abu. Or your doltish. Your doltish. Your dolt. Come to them. The pressure bad, bad, bad. My pressure mad, mad, mad. My pressure 6666. I'm catching up. Oh, Sammy. Sammy, the bunny small council. Hey! You watch a freaking sword, a freaking old goat there. What's that freaking dirty goat? Run! Run, you piece of shit.
What's this?
Run!
Song of Ice and Fire.
Song of Ice and Fire.
Archmaester Ebro's History of the Wars following the death of King Robert.
Huh? I suppose I come in for some heavy criticism.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
Run.
Oh, he's kind to me.
He
what?
He wrote trash about you, bro.
What did he say about me?
Trash.
I don't believe you're mentioned.
So Sam is at H Marsh Master. My boy Eddie White. So he's H Marsh Master. My boy, he wasn't mentioned. Look at the freaking council. Look at the freaking.
We appear to be missing a master of whisperers.
Huh?
And a master of laws. And a master of war.
Yes, Your Grace. Suitable prospects will be brought to you for an audience in the coming weeks. Long may he reign.
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 Right.
That will improve.
I'm sure it will.
So, Podrick. Sir Podrick, my boy, is a knight now.
Sir Bronn of the Blackwater, Lord of Highgarden, Lord Paramount of the
Reach. The boy Highgarden, Lake Holt. Well, he did get it.
Would you say the crown's debt to you has been paid?
In full, my Lord Hand.
My Lord Hand.
But first he has to ensure we're not wasting coin, or soon there won't be no more coin.
Any more.
You're master of grammar now, too.
Grand Maester.
What the
fuck? It is my theory years of work on the costly rock sewers.
So he's a Grand Maester.
Leads to a healthier population.
The Archmaester has done some research on this subject, and it turns out...
The strong live and the weak don't.
Yep.
Find the best builders and set them to the task.
I once brought a jackass and a honeycomb into a brothel.
Yes, you did. You did. Oh, man, I hate that Johnny's... Is One horn friendly. You have some story to tell him, bro. Yo, Tomong! That's Tomong! I guess this is goodbye! No, it's not! It's not goodbye! Get your stupid ass back in here, you stupid! You stupid! Stupid John! Yo, what Tomong I tell him? Huh? Arya, Sansa. Who had the dagger again? Oh, Arya had dagger. Has the dagger. Stupid me. Now you killed Night King. You know, this already some of the greatest characters and them has scar on their face. Ada has a scar on his forehead. Johnny has a scar over his eye. Tyrion has a scar in his face. Sansa, where is your scar? Everybody knows where Sansa's scar is. Wow. That is dark. That is very dark. I apologize. I guess, yo, so the wildlings are them, like, they go back to Castle Black. Stay. Yo, you get his chop off it, but you're still legendary, you know, bro. Sansa, yo, you come from far, Sansa, come from. Way over there, yo! Sansa, you're one of the greats.
The Queen of North!
Come on, oh man. Queen in the North. Oh, stop. Oh, stop. Come on, a bad boy. He was a while in for a couple of years, so all of them going back to the North. He laid in the back too. Back up North. Oh, far, far North. Man, send more Jenna Night Swatch, dog. You ain't new man's radar now? And this is how it ends. This is how it ends, my people. Wow. It has been a phenomenal ride. A fantastic, fantastic ride. I'm gonna get this off of my chest. I absolutely feel empty. I feel empty. Like at the ending, I feel hollow, bro. I have a hollow feeling deep inside. It ended. Everything that happened, right? But how it ended with Johnny going back to the Night's Watch and all that stuff. I thought he would have been basically, he did kill Daenerys. I don't think they would have fought. They wouldn't have freaking go with that, like Johnny be the king. This whole shit here, man. I feel messed up. The show is ended, and I want to go back. I want to go back to what I'm showing you on screen right here is the Deadpool. So I'm just gonna go through this and watch how everything freaking go down. I feel messed up now. So alive, I had John alive. Sansa is definitely alive. Bran, I say Bran would have died. I didn't even know why I said my boy would have died, but he's alive. Cersei Lannister, I say she was gonna die because I say wicked people like them do stay alive. He is in fact dead. Jaime died, I got that one right. So one, two, after I'm finished, I'll just count them up. I said Dany would still be alive. And she's dead. Yara, I say she would have turned into a White Walker. She's alive. Theon, dead. And he did, in fact, die. Melisandre, Melisandre would have been alive. But she died. Mountain, the Hound, and Jorah, dead. They did, in fact, die. Arya, Arya is alive. Thank goodness she's alive. Viserion, I said Viserion would have been alive. And Rhaegal and Drogon would have been dead. So I got one right. As in, like, Rhaegal dead. I don't feel good about it. But he's the only one I got right. I said Drogon would have freaking lived, but Drogon is dead, bro. Samuel alive. Gilly's still alive with Sam. But I said him here, dog, that's some freaking cruel shit, bro. I said the two of them would freaking die, man. Oh, man. Lord Varys. I said Varys was still alive. Varys got burnt. Brienne still alive. Davos. I said Davos would have dead, but Davos survived without any battle experience. My boy made it out. Bronn is still alive. Podrick Payne. White Walker, Tormund is Giants Bane, and they have I wrote the wrong thing. Glannis Bane. I couldn't have read what was that on this shit. It's Giants Bane. Real Worm. I see my boy with that. Two of them would have turned into White Walkers. They survived, man. Grey Worm dead. Grey Worm survived. Gendry, Euron, White Walker. He's dead. Dead for sure. And Missandei dead. I don't know. Missandei. Beric Dondarrion. He didn't get turned into White Walker. He freaking died. And this is the bonus questions. Is Daenerys pregnant? No. she couldn't have gotten pregnant because she can't be a child. Who kills the Night King? I said Daenerys burns that piece of shit to the ground, but it wasn't Daddy. It was freaking Arya, bro. Oh my goodness gracious. And who holds the Iron Throne in the end? Jon Snow. It was supposed to be Jon Snow, but Jon Snow killed Dany, and he didn't want the Iron Throne became Bran. So if it's one point for like a question I got right, I would end up with 13 points out of everything. I would end up with 13 points. So let me just put the freaking points in. Yeah, I would end up with a 13. I know it's a lot. I use a lot of persons like here, and I got 13 points. To me, it's a lot. I don't think it's gonna be a lot, but yeah. So we're at the end, people. We are at the end of Game of Thrones, as I always say. I want to thank everybody who come to watch, every single one of you who come over and watch the video. I am absolutely grateful because of it. So yeah, we're starting House of the Dragon soon. After I watch of like a few more of like Game of Thrones related videos, after that, House of the Dragon, and then we're just gonna continue down the line. So thank you so much, guys, for everybody for being here. I appreciate it. So until then, have a wonderful day, people. Peace out.